Details tonight about the 5-hour standoff that closed part of the loop in Tyler Tuesday. We now know the name of the man who barricaded himself inside a car. He's 35-year-old Nasir Jabber. KETK's Annalise Coble is here to tell us more about his criminal history. Annalise.
Casey, the sheriff's office tells us Jabber was a known drug user and trafficker in the area. He was under surveillance and was wanted on a felony warrant for a parole violation when the incident happened.
It was about 2:30 Tuesday afternoon when Jabber was pulled over for a traffic violation.
The vehicle did pull over in the hotel parking lot. The female occupant exited the vehicle and was immediately taken into custody temporarily.
But Jabber, the driver, refused to cooperate with authorities or exit the small black truck. And Sheriff Smith tells us there was an extreme need for the armored vehicles and safety precautions they took during the stalemate.
He had a gun in his hand cocked and ready to shoot at any time. He was ingesting what we believe to be methamphetamine, tearing that open baggies and ingesting it. At one point, we observed him through the drone footage as he was shooting up what we believed was heroin.
The incident came to a climactic ending.
At some point, he nodded off after about 5 hours, and we had a plan in place to end this thing before he hurt himself or someone else.
That plan included a flashbang. They were able to safely remove Jabber and give him a dose of Narcan, a nasal spray that reverses the effects of an opioid overdose. He was then taken away by ambulance. Jabber has been arrested several times in Smith County since 2004 for burglary, public intoxication, and possession of drugs. The sheriff's office is unsure of what charges Jabber will face this time.
Now, they do tell us the charges will likely be numerous due to the drugs confiscated from the vehicle and the resources needed to apprehend Jabber. In the studio, Annalise Coble, KETK News.